Dandelions can make a real mess of a lawn, and when you try and dig them up, inevitably you're going to leave some root in there that regrows. The best way is to get some Roundup gel, a simple swipe on the leaves, and that kills the whole of the plant right down to the roots.